Well, of course it's thunder and lightning, just as I was going to go and check some stuff. Anyway, hi guys, welcome back to Gold Rush. Within season 2, we are second day, I believe, into autumn. So, yeah, I was going to go and check the tablet because I believe... I'm just going to check the situation right now. So, obviously we can't check the people or upgrades because it's a storm. But I'm going to check. I think with most of the plant is fully upgraded, it's just one more. So you can see that one on the left is fully upgraded. That one is still got upgraded. These are fully upgraded. That one's fully upgraded. And obviously we retrained the person to work down here, so that's fully upgraded. So once we get this one maxed out, then we'll be able to run the wash plant for pretty much a whole day before we actually need to clean it out, which is pretty awesome. Or maybe half the day. It will save us some amount of time and we'll get the washing done much quicker. Just need to quickly put this down. There we go. Right, everything's set up, so we're just going to continue digging. So that's the one. So yeah, let's carry on, shall we? Enjoy! I think what we'll do once, if the weather does go away, at some point during the episode, I'll go over to the tent and check the upgrade situation. See if I can get that last one upgraded. Probably not yet though. Anyway, let's go. not a bad day, not a bad day at all. 289 ounces. We didn't process as much dirt, but remember we've got a whole load in there sitting waiting. And I would say probably not this season, but definitely sometime next season we'll get that final worker upgraded to 3, and then we can basically mine for the whole day. And then what I might do once we get the upgrade 3 is we'll probably mine all day, and then I'll save the washing until the last 10 minutes. And then obviously I'll slow time down so I'm actually able to do the clean out. But yeah, that was the day 2, I believe, of season 2 of Autumn. I will catch you all next week for another week of gold mining. Until then, take care. Thank you all very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed today's episode of Gold Rush. Goodbye for now.